Hello, this is Tori with LANDiO. We have a new 42-acre property with paved road frontage and electricity, only about 23 miles from Bangor, Maine. This is the paved road frontage running along the southern boundary. You can see the electricity lines and poles already in place. This is an aerial shot showing the approximate boundary outlined here in green. That paved road is named Stetson Road East, and there you can see the power running along the road. You have roughly 180 feet of road frontage. In this image, we're looking east on that paved road. There's a pole and meter already on the property. Here's the approximate location of that pole and meter. And notice the landowners both to the west and the east, they have developed their properties. This is a satellite image of the 42 acres. You can see the back portion of the property is heavily wooded. Here the contour lines are turned on. The elevation is roughly between 230 to 220 feet. There is an area of wetlands that run through the property. About 30 acres of the 42 acres is considered wetlands. The property is located in Wildlife Management District number 17. There you'll find moose, black bear, whitetail deer, waterfowl, and a variety of other game. It's also popular for fishing. Pushaw Lake is only about 20 minutes east of the property, where you'll find a public boat launch. And then the property is only about 23 minutes from Bangor, Maine. Bangor has a population over 32,000. In Bangor, you can find medical care, all the big box retail stores, shopping, dining, professional services. There's the St. Joseph Hospital in Bangor. There's also an international airport. And you're only about 30 minutes to the Penobscot River, and that runs through the city of Bangor. State Highway 222 is only 8/10 of a mile west of the property. And that intersects with Stetson Road East. This is standing on the road looking north into the property. You'll see there's this unlocked gate there. Here's some more photos of that unlocked gate. Now these photos were taken within the last probably 4 weeks or so. You can see there is a little bit of snow on the ground. There's lots of trees throughout the property of varying species and sizes. Again, you can see the landowners both west and east of the property have developed their properties. This is the wetlands area, kind of like right here, mostly in the area without the dense tree coverage. And then the southern portion, again, that's out of the wetlands and has lots of mature trees. This is looking south over the property. This is the southern boundary. There's Stetson Road East. Also across the street, you can see that many of the landowners have developed the properties as well. The minimum dwelling size is only 150 square feet. You can have a mobile and manufactured home, one of those little kit cabins, an arch cabin, site-built home, shipping containers, so you have a lot of flexibility. These are Google Earth terrain views. This is south of the property looking north. Now we're east of the property looking west. There is the intersection of State Highway 222 and the road runs along the southern boundary. Now we're north of the property looking south, and this is west of the property looking east. And there's the Pushaw Lake that we mentioned. All these white circles represent nearby landowners have developed their properties to varying degrees. You can see a lot of landowners all up and down this road have developed their properties. Over here to the east, this looks like it might be something like a barn dominium. Site-built home to the west, this looks like another site-built home. Across the road, you have a single wide mobile home, it appears. Several other site-built homes. Many of them have accessory buildings. You can see the neighbor across the street has a pool. Looks like they might have a guest house or a little pool house there. Neighbors further to the east, another single wide mobile home. This might be like a metal building, and this appears to be a site-built home. Here's some photos of the frozen Pushaw Lake in the winter. Again, that's only about 20 minutes from the property. And looking at this map here, you can see this is the 42 acres. In addition to Bangor, you have other cities and towns all around here, along with wildlife preserves. There's a national wildlife refuge, game management areas, state parks. And you're only about an hour from Belfast, Maine. Population just under 7,000. This is Belfast. And look at all these sailboats in Belfast Bay that extends out into the Atlantic Ocean. So you're literally about an hour from the Atlantic Ocean. You're also about an hour from Augusta, Maine. Population around 20,000. Here's some photos of Augusta. Augusta is actually the state capital. This is the state house in Augusta. And you're less than 2 hours from Portland, Maine. Largest city in Maine. Population over 66,000. There's also an international airport in Portland. Portland is also along the Atlantic Ocean. You'll find many lighthouses in the area. Here's a photo looking at downtown Portland. We have this 42-acre property with paved road frontage and electricity near Bangor, Maine, priced only $39,997. All the property details are listed here on our website. The property taxes are about $662 a year for the entire 42 acres. There's no HOA or HOA fee. There's no time limit to build. You can use the property recreationally, seasonally, live there full time. We have a lot of detailed information within the listing description. You'll also find many additional links to more information. Here are the nearby points of interest. We also have the GPS coordinates with links where you can open those on a Google map. There are nearly 200 images of the property in the surrounding area. Again, the images images of the property or of the actual property were taken within about the last month or so. All of the images have captions, many of them have labels. The property is of interest. We highly recommend you take the time to look through all the images. They'll answer many questions that you have and even some you had not thought of. Then at the bottom of the page, we have this interactive map. If you'd like to look at the map in full screen, just click this full screen here. And if you zoom in further, you can see that the neighbors, based on this map here and where the wetlands area lies, that the homes to both the west and the east are in that shaded area of the wetlands. If you have visited our website, LANDiO.com, or watched any of our property videos in the past, we want to thank you for your continued support. If you're new to LANDiO, we want to welcome you. We work extremely hard to make it super easy for you to purchase land. All you need to do is go to our website, LANDiO.com, navigate to the property details page. Once you're on the property details page, you're going to see this green Buy Now button. If this Buy Now button is green and says Buy Now, that means the property is available as of that moment. We only have one of each property available, and we sell our properties on a first-come, first-served basis. The first person that places a deposit secures the property. Your $499 deposit is credited towards your purchase, and we cover all of the closing costs. It's a real simple process. Just click that green Buy Now button. You'll then see that deposit added to your cart. You're going to click Checkout. Then this window will appear. You're going to enter all your contact information, click Continue to Payment, enter your payment information, and then complete the checkout process. As soon as the checkout process has been completed, this Buy Now button will automatically turn gray and say Out of Stock. You'll also receive an email notification confirming receipt of your deposit and will follow up with some additional information needed and provide you with instructions for completing the purchase. Again, your $499 deposit is credited towards your purchase. We cover all of the closing costs. There are no commissions or fees, so your total purchase price for this property is just the $39,997. Now, if you have any questions, our phone number is on top of every page of our website. That number is 8668-LANDiO. That's 866-852-6346. That number also receives text messages. We have a live chat feature here on our website where you can communicate with us in real time. If we're not available for whatever reason, please send us a message. We'll respond to you at our next availability. You can also fill out this contact form here on our website or send us an email directly. Your email address is hello@landio.com. If you are new to LANDiO, we recommend you go over to our testimonials tab. There you'll find video testimonials from just a small sampling of our customers in their own words about their experience of doing business with us. We recommend you take the time to view some of these testimonials, and it would be an honor to add you to the LANDiO family of happy customers and that you felt so compelled by the service you received, you provided a testimonial as well. Whether or not this property is right for you, to support us, all we need you to do is to just share our website, our properties, and our videos with everyone that you know. There's something to be said about the strength of a nation is directly tied to the strength of the family unit. And in the vast majority of the people that we talk to about their desire to purchase land, family is one of the reasons for doing so. So then in turn, by serving more customers, we're actually strengthening our nation. So please help us in this mission. Thank you for your time and consideration. May God continue to bless you and your family. LANDiO. Land is opportunity. Please click in the upper left-hand corner and subscribe to our YouTube channel. In the upper right-hand corner, we have all of our available properties in a playlist. In the lower right-hand corner, we have a playlist of our Land is Opportunity series. And in the lower left-hand corner, we have our LANDiO Unscripted series.